Hello children, in this video we are going to see means of water transport. You can see here a ship and a yacht. In this picture you can see a boat. I am sure you must have enjoyed boating a number of times. You can also see a raft. Raft is used for rafting in the rivers. Children, this is a houseboat. You can enjoy and experience how it is staying on the water. You can hire a houseboat and live in a houseboat for a few days. And this is a submarine. Submarine always stays under the water. So children, we have seen ship, yacht, boat, raft, submarine, houseboat, and they are used for different purposes. A yacht, boat, raft are used for sports or enjoyment, whereas a ship carries people from one place to another. That is, it helps in traveling. It also carries cargo. And now let us move on and do our conversation sentences. So children, let us learn to say a few sentences on water transport. Shall we start? Ship, boat, yacht, sail on water. Let me repeat. Ship, boat, yacht, sail on water. They are means of water transport. One more time. They are means of water transport. We can sail on a ship. We can sail on a ship. Water transport helps us to go from one place to another. Water transport helps us to go from one place to another. So children, practice conversing in English, all right?